on, we gotta scram.
Now our course of action is clear.
Yeah, we gotta get back and warn Earth before it's too late.
It's already too late. Our only chance is to fight.
Have you been working out, Cadet? You seem more buff.
I am Pork Piggler. Pig of action!
Can't quite put my finger on it, but something's different.
Once those ships take off, every man, woman, and child on Earth will... Oh, no, they're heading for their ships!
I didn't hear anything.
Attack!
You got a haircut, right?
Feel my wrath, you pumpkin barbarians!
Here I say, did someone call us barbarians?
How goes?
We're under attack!
No, you're not. We come in peace. We wish to sit at the table and speak of things sublime.
Mother, now is really not a good time. I can hardly hear you.
Hello, Leslie. I know you're there.
His name is Leslie.
Subdue the pig.
For a minute, I thought this was real. But it must be a dream, because if it wasn't, this would really hurt. And I don't feel a thing. As a matter of fact, my whole face seems to be numb.
He's headed for the fuel depot! Somebody stop him! Never mind.
We're dreaming. Now we'll get out of here and return to Earth.
Oh no, my little friend. We won't be returning to Earth. Setting a course for the Clunkin' homeworld, the planet Plunk!
Yee-haw! Now see here, Dark Dipstein, or whatever it is you're calling yourself. I am the captain. I give the orders. So hand over that moodnesium. I'm waiting.
I'm sorry, Captain, but we're under attack. This is for the fellas who fought in the Dinarian cluster. This is for the guys in Company 12. And this is for the boys in the chorus of Lovely Ladies Love to Lunch.
And those are just robotic fighter drones, right?
Yeah, robotic fighter drones. Hey there, Shrimpo. I have a proposition for you.
Spit it out, you lumbering lummox!
What do you say we settle this like men, huh? Man to man. That is, if you're man enough.
Is it just me, or is the testosterone getting a little thick in here?
And masterful pig. Never in our battles have we seen such a terrifying warrior. Rule over us with an iron fist. Guide us with your terrible might. Accept this scepter of power and be our brutal king.
I take this scepter to rule. Those who bow before me and serve me, I shall protect. Those who stand against me, I shall crush. I will uphold the warrior's code for all Clunkins everywhere! I promise.
Promise? Promise?